Hey guys, welcome back to Couponing with Kayla. So we are going to do another budget grocery haul today. So this deal is going to include just a few coupons, some Ibotta rebates, and all of that. Now we are shopping for a family of four, and we're going to try to keep the budget $50 or less. So we're going to go in here, see what we can do. Now that $50 budget is $50 after coupons and rebates. So keep that in mind, and once we get done shopping, I will go ahead and show you my receipt and also show everything laid out at the house. I also have a couple of other Ibotta rebates I'm going to check out while I'm in here that will not be part of the grocery budget, so stay tuned for that as well. So let's go shop.
So the first thing I'm going to pick up is a bag of potatoes. This is a 5-pound bag for $2.77. I normally cut up the potatoes and put some sausage with it and we cook it in the Instapot. Next, I always like to grab a loaf of bread for like peanut butter and jelly, or if you have some lunch meat at home. I'm not buying lunch meat today, but I do have peanut butter and jelly at the house, and these loaves of bread are just 88 cents each. Next, I'm going to go ahead and pick up some hot dog buns. They're only 87 cents, and I'm grabbing these because hot dogs with chili is going to be one of our meals this week. And those feel like a hard spot, so I'm going to grab a different pack. I also always like to pick up some bananas just because it's really cheap for a snack or breakfast item. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab some of those. So this is not on my list, but they have these for $4.73, and we have a 75 cent Ibotta rebate. So if you were to pick this up, you could pay $4, or this one's $4, so even less for one of these for a meal if you need it. I'm picking up a bag of the chicken drumsticks. They're only $4.76, and you can do like some barbecue chicken or different kind of chicken and pair it up with maybe like some mac and cheese and green beans or some kind of simple cheap side item. So this is a 5-pound bag, I think it said, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab these. Next, I went ahead and asked what would they like for dinner, and my daughter said she would love to have chicken tenders. She loves chicken tenders, so I'm going to go ahead and pick up a pack of these. They've got several packs of the already cut chicken tenders. Those are $5.19. They've got some down here for like $4.75. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up one pack, or I'm sorry, $4.95. I'm going to go ahead and grab one of these, and that can be paired with like fries. Another meal I'm doing is kind of a breakfast for dinner type meal. So I'm going to get some bacon and eggs. You can make like an omelet, or you can just do bacon and eggs, you know, with something else. So this bacon here is the Great Value brand, but it's one of the cheapest ones they have at $3.92. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up one. And I'm grabbing this smoked sausage because that goes with the potatoes to make in the crock pot. So I'm going to go ahead and grab one of the smoked sausage. These vary depending on what kind you get. This one is about $2.94. If you watched my videos before, you know anytime I pick up hot dogs, I normally pick up the Nathan's hot dogs. Those are just the ones we prefer, but you can get cheaper hot dogs. They have ones as cheap as 98 cents. So I just like to get the all beef Nathan's hot dogs. So they are $3.67, but you can definitely come out cheaper on this item if you prefer something different. So I'm going to go ahead and get the bun link ones, and then we've already got the buns. So I'm going to also pick up some chili to have with this. So next they have these Hormel rolls. These are $1.67 each, and Ibotta is giving back $1 each up to 5. So if I pick up 5 of these, it'll cost me $8.35, but after getting back $5 on Ibotta, my final cost will be just $3.35, or just 67 cents each. So this is the two kinds that my store had, so I went ahead, I'm grabbing more, but that is a really cheap price and a good lunch item. Next, I'm grabbing some cheese for the bacon and egg meal, and then as well as the sausage and potato meal. So these are just $1.77 each, so I'm gonna grab two of them. Next, we've got these little Chobani flips. So these are actually only $1 each, and on Ibotta right now they have a rebate for $1.22 when you buy two. So that will end up making the final cost for both just 78 cents. So super, super cheap. So check your Ibotta rebates, and if you have that same rebate, go ahead and grab these. I've never tried them before, but for 78 cents, I'll try them. Next, I'm picking up eggs. So these are only 63 cents a carton. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab one of these for the bacon, egg, and cheese meal I'm gonna make, whether it's omelets or whatever we decide to make. I'm gonna grab these. So hopefully the price isn't too much at your store, but 63 cents is super cheap. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab these. So next I'm picking up a snack item. So they've got these original gummy Thun mix. These are only $2.48. And on these, we have a coupon on Ibotta for 50 cent off. So this will make this bag just $1.98. And it does show here, this is the 10 ounce bag. So it's a pretty good sized bag of gummies. So a nice little snack for the kids or for you. A little side item that I'm picking up is some green beans for only 50 cents. This is a good item to go with the chicken drumsticks that we already picked up earlier, and maybe add like some mac and cheese. So I already have rice at home, but if you need rice for a meal that I'm going to show you here in just a little bit, then you can pick up some rice for pretty cheap. I like picking up the ones in the bag like this, and sometimes Ibotta has rebates on these as well. Next, I'm going to go ahead and pick up chili. So you can see here that you can get some pretty cheap chili. My husband likes the no bean chili, so because he likes that, I normally try to pick it up. And I'm picking up the Wolf brand chili because he also likes that. So it's not too bad. It's $1.88 a can, so I'm going to grab this, but you can get out as cheap as like 98 cents a can. Make sure that you have vegetable oil and flour if you plan on making the chicken tender meal. I have both of these items, so I'm not picking them up today, but you can get a big thing of vegetable oil for $4.44, or you can get a smaller one for just $1.84. So a couple options there, and you can get even smaller ones. To go with our chicken legs, we are going to go ahead and pick up some mac and cheese. These are only 94 cents, so super, super cheap side items. 94 cents for the mac and cheese, 50 cents for the green beans. This next meal is the one that I was mentioning about the rice going with it. So this is one I've picked up before, but it's the Innovations. They are $5.78 each. We got this $2.50 off two coupon from the $2.23 Smart Source. So picking up two of these, you would have a total of $10.76. After your $2.50 coupon, you're going to pay $8.26. But Ibotta is giving back a dollar each on these. So after those rebates, you're going to pay just $6.26 for both. So after I've dropped mine on the floor, go ahead and grab these items. So this will actually make more than one meal depending on how many people you have, but normally it makes a couple meals for us. So sometimes I'll do it for dinner one night, and then it could be lunch another. So the Jimmy Dean breakfast bowls are $2.64 each, and we got coupons just recently. We got these in the 3-8 Retail Me Not. So one's for $1.25 off and one's for $1 off. Now both of these can be used on the breakfast bowl, but you can't use two of the same coupon because it's a limit of one coupon per customer. So anyways, you can pick up two of these. After you pick up two of these, you use a dollar coupon, a $1.25 coupon, plus get 50 cents back on Ibotta for buying two. Your final cost is going to be just $2.54 for both. So you're getting two of them for less than the price of one. So definitely a good deal. I'm also going to pick up a pack of the Great Value brand fries. These are going to go with the chicken tenders. They're only $1.68, so I'm going to go ahead and grab this 2-pound bag. I will have a list of the meals and a list of the coupons and Ibotta rebates in the description box below, and I'm also going to show you guys a few non-food items that are not included in this grocery total. So these Huggy Wipes are normally $1.84. They're marked down to $1.44 for a 56 count. Now on Fetch, they're giving back 1,500 points for the 56 pack. Now you can also get these for $1.76. But if you pick up these, the green tea also smells really good. You can get these wipes for free with the Fetch rebate. Y'all, look at this craziness. I'm glad I don't need any of the toilet paper. So on the Rimmel lip gloss, you can use this $2 coupon from coupons.com. You'll have a total of $1.97 after the coupon for one of these glosses, and then get back $1.70 on Ibotta, making your final cost just 27 cents for one of these lip glosses. I really like the Rimmel matte lipsticks, so I would have a final cost of $1.08 if I got that one instead of one of these. Next up, Ibotta has a rebate of $2 for 18 count and up. I also have this dollar coupon from the March P&G, so I'll pay $2.97 for these, get back $2 on Ibotta, making the final cost just 97 cents for one box. You can also use that dollar coupon on the Pure products. Now on the Pure products, they're all organic, so these pads are $5.97, but with that coupon you pay $4.97, get that $3 on Ibotta, making it $1.97. The same deal goes for the Pure organic Tampax, so you can also use a dollar off coupon that is from the March P&G. You'll pay $4.97, get back $3 on Ibotta, making it $1.97. Now, on these little Gillette Clear Gel Cool Wave deodorants, these are the travel size. They're only $1.97, and Ibotta is giving back $2 each. So I'm going to pick up two of them. They'll be completely free, and I did scan them. And here I am at the checkout scanning my coupons. My daughter wanted to do a little video of me, so I went ahead and let her video this part.
So we are back home from going to Walmart. We were there for a while, so we are back home. Anyways, I want to go over my receipt with you guys real quick, and then I'm going to lay everything out in the house and also go over my receipt for those deals that were non-food items. So on our deal for doing shopping for a family of four for $50 or less for the week, well, I'm going to show you my receipt and then tell you how much we got back on Ibotta. So here is my receipt, and as you can see here, my total is $56.47. Okay, so $56.47, so it seems like I went over, right? But I'm getting back $8.92 on Ibotta. So, after getting back the $8.92 on Ibotta, my grand total for everything I got was just $49.43, so just a little bit under budget. But an even bigger bonus is that I did not see where, like earlier in the week, they were offering me a midweek bonus of doing 12 offers and getting back $1. Okay, that's not much of a bonus, and honestly, I don't usually do those because I'm like, $1 for doing 12 offers is not a whole lot, unless you're already buying those items, which in case, then that's fine. But they ended up giving me a weekend warrior bonus for $5 for completing 4 offers. Well, I was already completing 4 or more offers by just the transaction I was doing today. So with that weekend warrior bonus, not only did I come in under budget by a little bit with the $49.43 with just my Ibotta rebate, but also I ended up coming in at just $44.43 after that $5 bonus. So still some room to get something else. So definitely a hot deal. I was excited about that, and I'm going to go over those other deals with you. And if you're wondering, Chloe here, she's on spring break, so she gets to shop with us today. And Axel, hi. He is passed out in the back seat because he fell asleep after our shopping. So I'm going to take you guys inside here with me and go ahead and lay everything out on the table and just go over just a few more items. So stay tuned.
Okay guys, so this is everything laid out here on the kitchen table. We've got some breakfast items. We've got what I'm basically going to be making for dinner at different nights. So we're going to do like an omelet type meal. So I've got like these items here. These are lunch items. We've got snack items. We've got some breakfast items here. We've got this chicken and broccoli that you can do with rice, which I already had some rice. That's why I didn't buy that. Got the hot dogs and the Wolf Friend chili and the buns. We've got the beef smoked sausage, and what I'm gonna do is put the sausage and the potatoes in the Instant Pot, and we'll do some cheese and stuff on those after they're done. We're gonna have chicken tenders and french fries one night, and of course if you need oil or flour, you can get those, but I had those items, so that's why I didn't get that. Then also another night we're gonna have the chicken drumsticks. You can do these with like barbecue sauce or however you like to do them. Add some side items like mac and cheese and green beans. So that is everything I picked up. And if I forgot to mention, I forgot to scan the chili on my first receipt. My total was $56.47, but with the chili, my total was $58.35. Then I got back $8.92 on Ibotta, bringing the grand total for all of this to $49.43. Then I also got a bonus on Ibotta for a weekend warrior bonus of $5 when you do 4 offers. And of course, I had already gotten over that mark. So that brought the grand total for everything you see here to $44.43 for a family of 4 for the week. So that's all of this. And I'm also going to show you guys a few items separately for Ibotta deals that you can do. Now that I've got all the cold stuff put up, I just want to go over these items with you guys one more time. I'm just going to show you my receipt. So on my receipt here, you can see the Gillette deodorants for $1.97 each. You can see the Huggies wipes, they were $1.44. And then you can also see here the Always pads were $3.97. The Tampax was $5.97. That's for the Tampax Pure, 100% organic. And then also the Rimmel lipstick, which was $4.78, which I did go over in the store with you guys that you can get a cheaper one. That's just one of my favorite ones. It's called Stay Matte, and the color is Rose and Shine. And that's the kind I'm actually wearing right now, and I love that lipstick. So anyways, my total was $16.10 for these items, okay? So that's 6 items. $16.10. But on Ibotta, I got back $3 for this one, $2 for this one, $1.70 for this one, $2 for each of these. And on Fetch, I got back $1.50 for the wipes. And you know, the wipes are only $1.44. And these little Gillette deodorants were $1.97. I got $2 back on each of those. So I got back a total of $10.70 on Ibotta, and then $1.50 back on Fetch. So that took it all the way from $16.10 for these 6 items, all the way down to $3.90 for all of these items. So the Huggies wipes ended up being completely free. Both of these were completely free. This one was super cheap. These were like 97 cents and these were like $1.97. So a little more, but if you wanna try out the organic ones, you know, that's something that you can try out for cheap and not have to pay $5.97 a box. So anyways, guys, that is average about 65 cents per item. So super, super cheap, and definitely some good rebates there. The Huggies wipes, they are 2 per user on Fetch. So if you're not signed up on Fetch yet, you can also get an additional 2,000 points if you use my referral code. And I'll put that in the description box below for you guys, a direct link, so that way you can sign up and get even more points. But even if you are already signed up on Ibotta and Fetch, you can get these rebates, really awesome. And on the Huggies wipes, like I was saying, they let you redeem 2 of these, but only 1 per receipt. So what I did is I did 1 pack on this receipt, and then a couple of other items that I was picking up, I did a pack of Huggies on a separate receipt. So it did give me back 1,500 points on both, which is $1.50. So you get your money back on those. So let me know in the comments, guys, if you have any questions about these items or any of the food items that I picked up today. If you have any suggestions for other meals that maybe I should incorporate into my videos for food shopping and all of that, let me know that as well. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. And here is just one more look at the Ibotta and Fetch rebates and all of that. And remember, if you're not signed up yet on those, you can click in the description box and sign up. You can also check out more of my videos here, and you can click on the screen to subscribe, or you can click the red subscribe button below. That way you don't miss any new videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.